back to today's video. I'm really excited because I literally haven't met my, like, this girl. Okay, this girl, I'm meeting my internet best friend. We've known each other for like a year and a half. She met me through Dallin and stuff. She used to be a fan, all that kind of stuff. Yeah, anyway, I don't know how to explain, but she's surprising Dallin. She just texted me and told me she's here. He has no idea, and I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Finally, this has been like too freaking long.
Okay,
down here, let's go.
Surprise!
Have it. Ready? What the? What are you doing here?
Hello, siblings. Welcome back to my channel. I'm literally starting this vlog at like 7 o'clock at night, but tonight is actually kind of random because I'm going to my mom's. So she has a twin. My uncle is in Destin, which is like an hour away. And so she was like, you know what? We're just gonna go see him. And then we were like, hey, pick us up on the way. We want to like hang because I haven't seen that like my uncle and my cousins in a while. So I'm just gonna go with them tonight and a little bit tomorrow. So I kind of wanted to vlog it and introduce you guys to some of the people on my mom's side of the family, because literally I don't think I've ever vlogged with them because like I haven't seen them in that long. So I'm really excited, and here we go. Hey mom.
Hey Nicole.
Hey.
And Sam, a logger up there. We are about halfway to Destin, and then we're gonna hang out with everyone. It's gonna be so fun, and I'm very sunburned. I will show you guys my burns like when I have my swimsuit back on, but it's honestly pretty rough, but like I am sun-kissed and I like that, so. Hello everybody. This is my mom's twin, John John, my uncle, and this is my cousin.
Hi!
We literally haven't seen each other in like 3 years. Like, this is so weird. And this is my cousin, Jack Jack.
Hi.
He's literally wearing my merch, so like, if that is a true cousin,
he's
tall. You know.
Yes.
I know.
What? No.
Yes. And me.
Of course, I'm the shortest in the fam.
He's almost taller than me.
So I haven't eaten since like 2. I'm really hungry. Also, I always forget to drink water while I'm at the beach, so that's kind of a problem. Also, I love this lighting. So many side notes. Anyway, I get distracted really easily. Oh, that's a cool vlog. Okay, sorry. I was actually gonna tell you guys that this couch looks really cool. But we're gonna go eat, I forgot what the place is called. I don't know. Seafood? I'm getting shrimp, I already know, so. We're eating here at Pompano Joe's. Really nothing better than just walking places at the beach, because it's just like, ah, the vibes, you know? The vibes. We just sat down and our table is right next to the beach, and I'm vibing so hard. I'm also very tired, so I'm about to try to work on that, not be so tired. Mom, do you want to be in it? You're just like staring at me.
No, I'm just trying to set it up.
Oh yeah!
There was no really like showing why we went from a restaurant to this. Basically, we came back from the restaurant, we played a few games as a family, and then we slowly all started getting hyper and stuff. And this is what happened. It turned into like a twerking party, basically. If you guys don't know my brother Logan's actually like really good at twerking. So everything just goes crazy from here. It's an inhaler. Pretty much everyone on my mom's side of the family has asthma.
Look at her! She got the boots with the fur!
She's gonna be young. All I can say, I'm a good example. I'm sorry to say that I am literally related to every single person here. Good morning, I finally slept in for once and went to bed really late, but then slept in so like it equals out. Actually, I didn't even go to bed that late because I went to bed like, what, like 1:32, and that was way earlier than any other night I've gone to bed. But now we're gonna head down to the beach, and then my dad's gonna pick me and Logan up because we're about an hour away from our beach house in about an hour, so.
Hey,
space buns kind of fell out, but they're really cute. I'll redo them later.
So I pressed the top button.
Beach was good. I'm in the bathroom changing right now because my dad just got here to pick us up, and then we'll drive back to Pensacola about an hour, and then we'll go to dinner with everyone. Ooh, I got some sun today. I've got some major tan lines. Like, I don't know if you can see that, but also this bathroom, let me show you. It literally gives you a time. I only have 15 minutes to pee regardless.
And it tastes like Cinnamon Toast Crunch in here. Or smells, not taste.
Bye guys, nice to see you again.
We're a little late because everyone's already here, but the drive from Destin took forever, but we're at Peg Lake Pete's now. We come here every day. We always have the same restaurants that we go to, but we're in Pensacola now and walking to dinner. I've also won this like 3 days in a row.
How much do you love Sydney McGee? How much do you love Sydney McGee?
A lot. All of the loves.
Yeah, clearly I did a good job of vlogging at the restaurant, but the day's pretty much over. The nighttime stuff obviously is like hard to record because it's nighttime, so I'll just pick up tomorrow. I look like Minnie Mouse right now, lol. Okay, see you guys in the next one.
Why do I look like a pelican right now?
It's so hot, already feeling like a great beach day. Today's actually our last beach day. I'm really sad about that, but what can you do about it, you know? I think today is the hottest and like most sunny it's been, and I don't have my sunglasses because I was just too in the moment, and when I was in the house, I was like, oh, I don't need them. But of course, I didn't need them in the house. It's the house. The sun is not in the house. Okay, that was quite the adventure out there. We were just having a party, dying. I don't know, I just love being out on the ocean like that. But okay, you guys don't know who this is. This is our friend Madison.
Oh, Mama Tommy's out. Come on.
How do we explain this?
Okay, so hold on. Wait,
okay,
hold on.
So I used to watch the vlogs and yes. I fangirled like really hard.
So basically she's
a crazy fan. She just showed up.
She won't leave. I stalked her and I found out where she was and I drove 7 hours to get here.
Yep.
So yeah, real story. Around last year, like February, I was watching her vlogs and I saw Dallin in like him trying on like her homecoming dresses. And I thought he was cute, so I like found his Instagram and I added him on Snapchat, and I didn't think he'd respond. So I just sent him a Snapchat, but he actually did respond. We just Snapchatted for like a while and we became friends, and then they were on the way to Utah and I called, what did I do? I called Dallin, Hannah answered the phone. Are you answered?
Yeah, one of us answered.
No,
and
we
like
answered.
Hannah answered. And Hannah was like, who are you? And I was like, oh, hey, and then I like fangirl, and I freaked out, and then we made a group message with me.
And then we would all just talk all the time.
And we talked, and then we shared our like love stories with each other.
Yeah.
So
friends now.
Yeah, we all just like slowly started to bond. So we've all been friends for like a year and a half now.
It's been like a year and a half. Last year
in Florida, it like didn't work out for her to come visit. But this year she was like, okay, I'm coming. Cause she lives pretty close, like 2 hours, right?
Yeah, it's like 2 hours and 30 minutes. And so I was like, skeet. And so I came, and I came the other day, but then I had to go home that day though. And then I came back.
Yeah, so this is Madison, and we finally met.